Lynchburg, a 25-year-old man could spend the rest of his life in prison for a 2021 murder. The Commonwealth's attorney says Devin Wooding was sentenced to life in prison plus 23 years for the murder of Cameron Jones and an attempted murder of Amia Thurman. Now, he was sentenced today on 6 felony counts.